Okay guys, so you can probably tell what we're already doing by the bottles. We're gonna be bottle flipping. Yeah, I'm not too good. My best is 2 in a row. But I did a really good trick shot once. I threw it up, hit the ceiling, but it landed. Like it flipped. Really cool. I'm a little bit good. Yeah, these bottles are way easier than...
Yeah, like the top.
We do like this. And it was probably,
yeah, it's like, really hard to cap these.
Yeah, like you have to do like, you have, if you cap it, you have to do that, but that is hard.
Oh, did you see that?
Huh? Mine did that. Watch this. Wait.
Oh, it bounced and it did that.
This bounces a lot because it's full of water. This is how you're supposed to bottle flip, right. Like this much water.
Guys, I want you to listen. Leave before 12 for the video store. This is what's going to happen. Every day, you guys are going to get some sort of chore.
Ugh, chores. Yeah, guys, this is the first day of summer, so...
Well,
you're on video here. We're videotaping our bottle flips, so yeah, we'll hurry.
It's pretty hard, but you know, I can bottle flip. Like, see, I bottle flipped it.
Yeah, he's okay. 1, 2. Ooh. Oh, I just did 2 in a row.
No, David, look, it did like that, and then it came back.
I know. Wait, Jonathan, you're the way. Let me get it. Okay, so. 1, 2.
Oh!
My best is 5.
I think mine was 5 because.
No, it wasn't. You got 4. My best is 5. Actually, 1, 2.
They would do this and then you might work.
I'm gonna try to cap it. So then you do. Whoa! I almost catch it.
I just said 1.
You're still in the way of the camera. Move. Get back over here where I was. No, there. I'm a better bottle flipper than you.
1. 1. 1.
1. Wait, John. Quit bottle flipping.
Is that better?
Wait, you almost got 1.
Okay, that's better.
John, scoop back a little. It's gonna videotape us like right where I am.
1. 1.
John, my bottle's gonna flip better than yours. Because yours is full of water.
But mine, that's pretty good. 1.
I got 2. I saw this one channel, I forgot what it was called, maybe like Awesome Things or something, and this kid was using one of the tall bottles, and he got 15 bottle flips in a row, capping it. They were so good at bottle flipping, so you should probably look at that, because your video was so cool.
David, I got 1.
Guys, watch this. Mine's an awesome. Watch this, try to move. Wait, no, I'm doing it.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
What's
this?
Oh! Dave, I lost this.
Oh! Oh my gosh! Oh! I did it again! I'm on fire! I kept it two in a row!
I'll be right back, guys. That was awesome.
Dave.
I am so good at
they
bottle flipping.
This.
Okay, I'm watching on camera.
What if it's just a set that's selling as a bottle flip?
I can probably... I'll probably be better flipping.
Guys, I capped it. That is like the best I've ever done. And I keep up. Bottle flip 20 times in a row with a big bottle.